The medical faculty of the University of Sabaragama was vested with the students by Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe in Hidale Ratnapura. When the university students opposed the visit of the Prime Minister, they were prevented from visiting the newly constructed medical faculty.
A group of students arrived at the medical faculty in Hindalla from the Sabaragama University in Belihul Oya in buses. The police had stopped these buses in Openaika and inspected the students. The students were permitted following the inspection carried out for a period of 1 hour. Police used barricades to obstruct the buses at the entry route to the medical faculty at the Batuhena Junction along the Ratnapura Colombo main road. This led to a tense situation between police and protesting students, which the latter were prevented from moving towards the medical faculty.
We do not object the opening of the medical faculty at the university. We won the medical faculty after a massive struggle. It is a victory for us. This is being built using the tax money of the people. But Ranil Wickremesinghe is trying to use this for the political advantage and to have his political circus here.
Prime Minister, who arrived at the medical faculty amid the objection of the students, declared open the new faculty.
No other government has spent like the national government. Some talk about curtailing funds. When you witness this, do you think we are curtailing funds? Everyone thought that we will not be able to do this. We have a massive debt to settle. The debt amount we settled is much bigger than the money we have spent. We were asking what we plan on doing after settling the debt. We can develop the education and the health sector after settling the debt. When we took over the government, the number of students enrolled to universities was 24,540. It was increased by 6,618. The number is now at 31,158. This is the era of transformation.
Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe presented accreditation to the Vice Chancellor of the University, Professor Sunil Shantha, to mark the occasion. Ratnapura General Hospital was made a teaching hospital today in line with this event.